are we?
We're in Vienna.
Where's Vienna?
Austria. The hills are alive.
Interestingly, this building used to be a brothel, and if you couldn't tell, they have naked women on the front. It's the golden hour. Look at the perfect lighting.
So beautiful.
Golden hour is the best time to film anything. Everything here looks so good.
This isn't good.
So pretty in this market. We got to ProleteR Museum.
Yeah.
Where there's the artist Munch and who else?
Klimt.
Klimt and Munch.
My favorite.
Savannah's favorite. So Klimt and Munch are here, and there's famous works of art that I am not totally familiar with. But yeah, this place is really cool. That's where we are. And then we're gonna go see this collection, which is Munch. And yeah, really excited. So funny. Ooh, this one's funny. It looks like he's taking a giant poop. It looks like he has to poop. We just got yelled at for taking pictures and videos, but they said we could in this room. So this is a pretty cool room though. They called it the marble room. And then there's painting on the ceiling, and then these cool light exhibitions. Not sure what they're about, but they're really bright. And we're still looking for this famous kiss photo. I think we're gonna find it soon. The fake kiss. Just finished at the ProleteR Castle, and now we're gonna go to some shops, do some shopping back at the St. Stephen Cathedral that we were at yesterday, so I'm gonna walk there. But these are the gardens here at the museum, and they're super pretty, and that's the museum where we just were. So yeah, it's really nice out today. How'd you like the museum?
I really liked it.
You have to say how your Klimt. Fans.
No.
I'm at the Habsburg Palace. It's their summer palace, but it's massive. And there's a lot of Christmas stuff going on right now, but yeah, it's really cool. Look at it. That's one person's, or one family's palace. And this is a summer palace. So, this is Savannah's vlog.
Are you kidding me?
So I'm here.
So, I don't know what this palace is called, but it's a summertime and it's cold now. And we're gonna go check out gardens, and then we're gonna go inside for a tour. Grace is just jealous because one day I'll be a $1 million YouTuber and she will be a broke filmmaker.
One day I'll have a credible career and you'll be in your bedroom.
I will have a credible career. So here are the gardens. Everyone's over there, I don't know why. Anyway, I think I can fit this in. Woo!
So apparently the garden is just looking really cool.
cool. Yeah, we need to get a better view.
How is this?
We're gonna look for better gardens. So look at these trees. They're flat at the top, and this one right there looks like a menorah. Oh, it's hard to see, but it's going to my vlog. I can't explain how pretty it is here, though. We made it to the top of this thing. We gotta go further. We made it to the top. We made it. And there's nothing on the other side that's worth mentioning. But this side is awesome.
And so we made it to the top. And the views are undeniable.
It's really awesome. And now we have to go down because our tour is starting in like 5 minutes.
Cool.
And we're gonna get a tour of the inside. But I need to catch a breather.
Okay. Sweat was broken trying to climb this mountain.
What are these? It's freaking me out. Look how good this looks. Carousel is being operated by children biking really quickly. And there's this random kid in this cage. Look at this. Oh my god, this is weird. This is a house. I'm supposed to know the name of it, but I don't. But it's awesome looking.
I like the ground. It's like so fun.
It's done by this artist who's apparently done installations all around Vienna, but it's so pretty looking. Or not pretty, but it's like interesting looking. Oh, it says Hunter Walk. Hunderwasser House. Hunderwasser
House.
Yeah. So, it's hard to get a good angle of this house because it's like, I don't know, straight. But that's what it is. And Kelly just ate shit. And it was so hilarious. And yeah, we're gonna
insert
walk around.
Clip here.
Not great. I think we're in a house. It looks like a house. With just art on the wall. This is the ballroom. This is my new living room. Okay, Kelly. Excuse you. It is obvious. Stop walking in front of my camera! Anyway, this is a Christmas tree. It looks very pretty. It's great. Picasso.